you think that Fleury is going to go somewhere?
Did you tell Mohammed Salim that
they talk a lot about it, Phil, but I don't know. I really don't know. I guess it's up to Fleury. If he's got a chance to win a Stanley Cup, but he's got a no move, Phil, so he's not just going to go for the sake of playing around in the playoffs. He's going to have to have, in his own mind, an opportunity to win another cup.
Right. Yeah, that's right. And I mean, I think that I feel that they make one thing about Edmonton. I like Mike Smith. I do.
Yeah.
But he's what, 40, 41 years old.
Yeah, but he's in good and he's in impeccable
shape.
But they got to do something with the goaltending. They got to. And they might be able to make a run.
Yeah, well, I don't think, as much as they've got two of the best players in the world, they were so badly coached. And he played the big guys, like, he played the good players too often. And they just, I watched them near the end there. They were awful. And now since they brought in the new guy, whose name eludes me, but Dave Manson is the assistant coach. They've won games, and they've played the game the way you have to play to win. With some structure.
Right.
They had no structure before.
Right.
And the goalie got a shutout last night, but that was the kid from their minor league team. They brought him up, and he...
Really?
Yeah. So who knows what's going on there? I heard that Connor McDavid's got a sore leg, but I've also heard that Connor McDavid's got a sore ass. He's tired of them fucking around with that team because he's been there 5 years now. And he can take as much of the blame as he wants, but, you know, you'd like to have a chance to get into the playoffs and win a round.
Yeah.
Listen,
that's key
listen,
right there, isn't it?
You know, the Edmonton Oilers had a chance to pick up Fleury from when he was a free agent. And he went to Chicago.
Yeah, that was when he, from Las Vegas. Yeah, they could have Frank, yeah.
And the Blackhawks took
said to dump him for salary purposes.
But because Marc Andre Fleury would have done a great job in Edmonton.
Without a doubt.
He's a great goalie. He's a great teammate. He's awesome in the fucking dressing room, and he's an amazing goalie.
Yes, he is. His record proves that.
But they didn't do that. And, you know, Edmonton's got the same disease as the Philadelphia Flyers. For 10 years, they just kept put a revolving door in the crease, and goalies kept coming in and out.
Yeah. Right on,
you know, since Hextall,
still...
they never had any stability in that. Bernie Perron and Hextall. And then after that, it was a free-for-all.
Well, Bernie Perron.
Yeah.
They had the kid that got killed in the car accident. He
Lindbergh.
Could have been...
Pelle Lindbergh.
Yeah, Pelle Lindbergh.